Fall sports are ending here at OCHS.
The fall drama production is about to take off.
The OCHS annual blood drive is around the corner.
If you're looking for something to do, Danger Run might just be for you.
The junior and senior girls are about to go head-to-head.
Learn what is hot on TV this season. I'm Brittany Wilson.
And I'm Emma Howard. All of this and more on this edition of OTVX.
I'm Dalen Hart Jr., and you're watching OTVX.
I'm Jay Asher, author of 13 Reasons Why, and you're watching OTVX. Bringing you the news and the money, you're all in the one. Tell us who your kernels is, OTVX number one. We got what you need, what you need, we
got what you need, what. OTVX. The blood drive is held on November 12th. Forms are due on Friday, November 6th. We encourage all students 16 or older to donate. You can get forms outside of Mr. Buford's room or in the front office. If you don't turn in your form on time, you may walk in on the day of and still donate, but it is not encouraged. Students, please step up and save some lives, OC.
If you're looking for something to do this Halloween, Danger Run is something different from the normal haunted house. Gabby Tribuna gives you all you need to know about the Danger Run.
Fall break? Get a group of friends together and do the Danger Run. What is the Danger Run, you ask? The Danger Run is a perfect excuse to stay out late with your friends. The Danger Run costs $25 but includes 3 haunts and a free $10 gas card. The Danger Run is also considered a contest, so keep track of your mileage for the possibility to win tickets to do the Danger Run while in a limo.
Danger Run is more of a group outing activity. It includes haunted attractions, haunted houses, haunted forests, haunted trails, that type of thing. But more than that, it is an activity that people do together in groups in their car.
People come from all over to experience the fun that the Danger Run is.
Drive up from tonight?
Knoxville, Tennessee.
And how many years have you been doing this?
This is our third.
Some clues that you have to solve include, a ride at the light is the way I'd begin. I then began seeking where I'd turn next again. I repeated my last, where people get gassed, on the corner of speed if you care to stop in. These clues will lead you to the haunted houses that you'll get your scares in from.
Bobby, come on!
Lights off! Lights off!
Lights off!
We need to go away!
Lights off! Oh, it's nuclear!
Where are you gonna go? I'm gonna rip your legs off.
Straight!
You're gonna like it.
Something we take a lot of pride in is providing people the opportunity, you know, to get out and have fun together doing it, and providing a very family-friendly way, you know, for kids and their parents to have fun together.
And how long does it usually take for one to complete the Danger Run?
Typically, it takes somewhere between 3 and 4 hours to do the whole thing once you start on the run, to solve all the clues and get through the haunts. Yeah.
Well, thank you for your time.
All right, thank you so much.
There are a lot of new TV shows this season. Learn which ones are worth your time and which ones to skip. Grace Campbell gives us the details.
Hey OC, new and reoccurring TV shows came out this fall and we have some opinions about them. Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is an ever-evolving show and season 3 premieres found it. More than ever, truly becoming something some fans have wanted since the start. A show about superheroes, not simply a show set in a world where superheroes exist. Eric Goldman, IGN Movies. You've got to hand it to Wicked City. The show certainly paid for the rights to use a lot of 80 songs, just a bunch of them, really crammed in there. That's about all you have to get credit for. Margaret Lyons, New York Magazine. Even CBS's franchise, happy viewers must occasionally want to see something new. Sadly, Code Black doesn't provide it. Tom Conroy, Media Life. Quantico, a look if you're ever interested in a little eye candy that has enough hooks of a larger mystery to possibly keep you entertained week to week. Tim Goodman, The Hollywood Reporter. Such hilarious, tight musical numbers, it's easy to forgive the slower, more meandering moments in the script. Hallie Kleffler, New York Magazine. It's a fun action show. It's just like the fun action shows I used to watch as a kid, with the minor difference that the majority of the main characters are women and none of them are love interests. Arthur Chu, Salon.com. Sadly, The Muppets was neither sensational, inspirational, nor celebrational. Michael Hogan, The Daily Telegraph. And that's it for The Professional. opinions. Here are some of OC's opinions on the new fall TV shows.
The show I was looking forward to was Code Black, and it's pretty interesting now because there's a lot of death and surgical going on in the ER, so it's pretty interesting. So.
I was really looking forward to The Muppets, and my expectations have been met. It's such a good show, it's really funny, and they're always having a bunch of celebrity guest stars. It's a really good, classy show.
One of the shows I was looking forward to was Grey's Anatomy, and I like it because they still kept a lot of conflict going on, even without Derek being alive and stuff.
I hope you enjoyed your fall TV shows. This is Grace Campbell, OTVX.
If you're looking for something to do next Thursday, Friday, or Saturday night, come out and support your OCHS drama department. The production is called The Evening of Shorts, which will consist of a collection of vignettes about life, love, and relationships. It will be full of surprises and guest stars. Admission will be $5 at the door.
Fall sports are coming to an end at OC. We want to congratulate our sport teams on their successful seasons. Here's a tribute to them with our fall sports wrap-up.
As fall sports start to wrap up their season, a new face is taking over as athletic director. Coach Combs is retiring as of November 1st after serving for 5 years at OC. He's had a lot on his plate overseeing the entire athletic program. I was able to catch up with Coach Combs to find out how challenging it can be.
Well, primarily you're going to oversee the entire athletic program, working with coaches to make sure they got all their forms and fees and things like that collected, the schedule set, buses arranged, officials arranged. Got to make sure that you're in compliance with Title IX through KHSA, you meet all KHSA requirements and communication and submissions. So you just you oversee all programs and try to stay a little bit ahead of the game.
He's been to many different places in his career, but is a familiar face to OC's student and teacher body.
Well, I've been doing this 28 years. Not just athletic director, I've been in education for 28 years, teaching and coaching. Started out in Logan Middle, did 12 years there, then I did 11 years in Central Kentucky in a variety of districts. Spent 5 years as a middle school principal, survived that, and then I've been this in my fifth year as athletic director here in Owen County High School. And it's changed a lot over those years, and it's a good time for me to step away and let a younger guy take over.
If you see Coach Combs today in the hallway, be sure to tell him goodbye. This is Stephen Hall, OTVX.
Toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Play. Oh, look at this. Now this magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but should I finish last? Last. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
Bang.
Bang.
Sigma Sigma Gamma game will be held on Monday night. All the money will be going to the Lauryn Hill Foundation. This is a great school event, so even if you aren't playing, come out and watch the fun. I know I can't wait to donate blood this year.
And I can't wait to play Powder Puff this Monday.
I'm Brittany Wilson.
And I'm Emma Howard. Stay safe and have a spooktacular Halloween, OC, and we'll see you next time on OTVX. Jab.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. Then you can monster mash and you my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can monster mash.